Child, BlacChyna's new boyfriend is 18 and literally looks like he still sucks his thumb. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Aston Shanae. Welcome back to the juice. Now, I can't confirm this, but word on the street is BlacChyna is pregnant from her 18-year-old boyfriend. Now, I was not Miss Goody Two Shoes back in the day, so I'm not one to judge. But if China is pregnant, that means this 18-year-old is her third baby daddy. Now, y'all, like I said, I'm not one to judge, but if China is pregnant again, that means her first baby daddy is the rapper Tiger. Her second baby daddy is Kim Kardashian's brother, Rob Kardashian. And her third baby daddy, of course, will be by this 18-year-old wannabe rapper. Now, hear me when I say this. I'm not one to judge, but if BlacChyna is pregnant again, that means she'll have one Asian baby, one Caucasian baby, and one African-American baby. But again, I'm not one to judge. Child, let me clutch the any, mini, mighty moles. Catch the baby daddy by his toes and gather myself. Well, child, y'all know I mind my business, because I don't get in other people's uterus like that. And like I said, it's word on the street that BlacChyna is pregnant, so I can't really confirm it. But what I can tell you is, Bambi from Love & Hip Hop ATL is now pregnant from her husband, Scrappy. Girl, yeah, they gave the Shade Room the exclusive. And the Shade Room says, congrats to Bambi and Scrappy from Love & Hip Hop ATL. Earlier this week, we posted the news that Bambi was preggers, and it's true. The couple revealed to us that they are expecting their first child together. Bambi is currently 20 weeks, but doesn't know the gender just yet. She wanted to wait to announce her pregnancy after experiencing a miscarriage in the past. She just wanted to be safe prior to announcing because they were both so hurt by the miscarriage. We send our love to both Bambi and Scrappy as they expand their family. Child, let me clutch my plot line and gather myself. Just kidding. But anyway, child, y'all know I mind my business, but I just want to say this. Congratulations to both of these women. I may joke around and be a little bit shady and a little bit messy sometimes when it comes to stuff like this, but I have respect for any woman that does what she has to do to take care of her children, no matter what other people have to say. Y'all know what I'm saying? Moving on. Well, I'm definitely gonna need you guys' opinions in this situation, because y'all know I don't get other people's business like that. Well, we're about to be out of here, but before we go, we want you guys to leave us a like and remember to subscribe to our channel for the juiciest gossip commentary around. And don't be shy, leave us your opinions in the comments, good, bad, or indifferent. I love them all. And with that being said, you guys, we are out of here.